Hello my children, good morning. Today we shall begin with the new topic, Ananya's first birthday. Birthdays are always excited children, isn't it? We all love to celebrate our birthdays with our family, friends, isn't it? Yes. So what are the things when our birthday comes, what do we think? What is going on in our mind, children? That we can wear new dress today, there'll be decoration at home, and special food, that is especially our favorite food, is prepared for us at home. So here there is a girl called Tina. Okay, let us see what she has done. This is the letter Tina wrote to her grandmother. Grandmother means father's mother, or it can be mother's mother also. Dear Dadima, Dadima means grandmother in Hindi. Okay, and Nanima means also grandmother, but she is mother's mother. Today I went to Ananya's house. It was her first birthday. I gave her a big doll as a present. The doll can open and shut her eyes. Yes. So even we are excited to see the presents that we get during our birthday. So here Tina is telling her grandmother through the letter that she gave Ananya a doll which can open and shut the eyes. I played with other children. There were so many colorful balloons. Yes. When it is a birthday, it is all decorated with streamers, balloons, and everyone gets this birthday cap, isn't it? So here Tina played with other children and there were so many colorful balloons. There was a big bouncy dinosaur too. We had fun jumping on it. Children, you all must have seen such jumpolin in some of the other parks. It is filled with air and we can jump on that and play. It's a lot of fun there. Later we sang happy birthday and Ananya cut the cake. So here everyone sang for Ananya and Ananya cut the cake. We all ate yummy snacks. There was fruit salad and potato chips and sandwiches. So birthdays or any other function, they are always followed with lunch or some snacks. So Tina had snacks, that is fruit salad, potato chips and sandwiches. It was sad to say goodbye when it was time to go. I had so much fun today. Obviously, when we go out somewhere and it is the time to come back, we all become a little bit sad. We start missing those moments which we had sent. I hope all my friends come when I give my birthday party next month. Oh, what fun we will have then. I hope to see you soon, Dadima. Love, Tina. So this girl is missing her grandmother and she is saying all that she had today, all the fun that she had today. And next month is her birthday and she expects all her friends to come for the birthday and they will have the same fun time. And she even tells that, I hope to see you soon, Dadima. It means she wants her Dadima also to come for the birthday. Yes, isn't it? Even we feel that our grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister, cousins, aunt, everyone should be there when we are celebrating birthday, because without families the functions are incomplete. When we have our people around us, it's fun. We enjoy a lot, isn't it, children? Go through the video and read the lesson also. We shall discuss about this during the online class, okay? Take care.